Welcome to DAV Moyle Public School e-learning classes. Standard 5, Subject Science, Chapter Properties of Water. Topic of video is Water Cycle. This is a revision video. In this video, we will do revision of water cycle. Water cycle. Water from ocean, sea, river and lakes changes into vapor. These water from various water bodies like ocean, sea, river, lake, pond, etc. changes into vapor as it evaporates due to the heat of sun. Sun is there in the sky and because of heating effect of sun rays, water evaporates to form water vapor. These water vapor rises up as this goes very high. They get cooled and condense to form tiny droplets of liquid water. In this way, clouds are formed. As more and more water vapor condense, the droplet of water in the cloud get bigger and bigger. And finally, they fall back on the earth in the form of rainfall or snowfall. Apart from rainfall or rainwater, which falls on the earth, sink into the ground. And some of the water of this groundwater is taken up by the plants and some of it goes to wells or a spring. Most of the rainwater goes back to the river and sea. From there, it again gets evaporated by the heat of the sun. The cyclic process of evaporation of water from the earth's surface followed by its condensation is called water cycle in nature. Raindrops, when just formed, are the purest form of water. By the time they reach the surface of the earth, they became impure because they dissolved many harmful gases present in the air and also get dust and smoke mixed up with them. Thank you.